Just in case you ever wondered what happened to the lifeboats and tenders from the QE2, here they are. They're just in front of the cruise terminal itself at the port of Dubai, and I can count 13 lifeboats and tenders here. Viewed through the fence is the only way you can really get to see them, and they're in a bit of a sorry state. Sad to see them just rotting here in the desert under the sun, but here they are.